has possession, flips it forward. Lucic getting to that puck. Lucic's pass intercepted by Kane. And the referee's hand is up, and we're going to have our first call. It's going to be slashing. Lucic saying, who, me?
He was like, me? What are you talking about? But it is going to be a slashing to Milan Lucic, and he is irate. Almost getting escorted into the box right now because he wasn't too happy with that call. Travis Toomey had to literally just kind of say, okay, get in there, because you're going to get yourself in trouble if you keep chatting right now to the official. But that's the play in the corner, and he's oblivious to the fact that he's getting called for it, and was like, you talking to me? And nonetheless, it's a power play for Edmonton. Both of these teams have potent power plays. Discipline will be a factor in this one.
Yes, Louis, the Oilers, the second most powerful power play so far this season. 34.5% rate. Prior to the start of tonight's game, here is Dreisaitl being hounded along the wall. No room out there.